guards! You feel that? Too quick for an arrow? Too quick for you.
We walk too bloody much. You lazy globes should make a stretcher for me so I don't have to walk everywhere. We got surprise on our side for once. Get ready.
What you paid for?
I had this perfectly executed attack, and now you're here to ruin it! How I hate you!
Each joint one by one until there's just a pile of limbs where the talk used to be.
Now, lads!
fiery shot at me?
Watching you work!
Know why you're doing this. Doesn't mean you win. I win by getting away. After two battles and that.
Good!
next one of you that touches my grog is going to be fed to the worm's feet first! To kill yourself, then go kill yourself. Why you gotta pull me into it?
I'm getting their attention.
Worthless lazy globes. If I could get rid of you, I would. But I can't. So we're stuck with each other.
got the coin, I got the steel.
Oh, you dirty little talk! I'll kill you for that!
This will send a message to Shindrum.
I heard some hawks referring to something called the Rambler. Wonder what that is.
Holding an outpost is just as important as holding a fortress. And I'll gut anyone who says otherwise!
Start looking.
Been looking forward to hold one!
What do you even want with this outpost? If you take it, and that's a big if, we're just gonna take it back.
Let's go.
That's an outpost down.
Who's gonna beat you? I only wish more of your brethren were around to see this happen, so they could watch your defeat and despair.
Last face you'll see will be mine. And a load of others, peering over my shoulder.
Yeah.
most miserable bunch of globs I've had the misfortune to lead. Worse than Mozu the layabout. Worse even than Orthog Brother Killer. A Gondorian, but you smell like an Easterling. I wonder if you taste the same.
I'm gonna cut that man flesh so deep you'll need multiple graves.
No more talking. Attack!
Disappointed. Gosh, so far I'm not impressed.
Caught sleeping on perimeter duty will lose their grog rations. After a second offense, you'll lose your breathing. Dorians died in Mina Seafield. Good siege that was. Didn't think I'd get to clean up the dregs, though.
You'll be a trophy that decorates fortress walls. And not just one fortress.
Stop wasting time! Let's kill him!
Let's take some pride in our work!
Thank you.
These outposts are the key to holding Litlad. Not so much imposing as it is extravagant.
My boys are utterly useless. Why do I have to do all the heavy lifting around here?
What up? Your blood for glory! Show your true colors. You take our gold, you lie to us, and now you show up at my gates to kill us. Men are such vile creatures. My boys will enjoy slaughtering the lot of you.
I don't think he likes us much.
He's about to like us a lot less.
Charge!
Waited long enough.
Energies. You will feel the terrible, hollow cold searing your our flesh. Do you know how quickly you can drain a man's blood? I'll show you.
I want that courtyard!
This is our already? Fortress!
Gatehouse!
Now kill it! Look! Up there!
this and take the inner ward!
Squeeze and squeeze and squeeze until I hear a pop.
Shall we go over this again?
And make sure I'm not disturbed. The Overlord is mine.
You can count on me. I won't let you down.
Time to even the score. I'm going to tear off every limb you have before I kill you.
Well, that doesn't seem even. Even would be an arm for an arm. I got bored out there.
I'll slaughter all your men after this.
Let's go!
have no idea what's coming. The Dark Lord will return, and when he does, all of your kind will be wiped out.
Blood on the same!
Truly is a splendid dwelling.